damn near confetti. I don't fear nobody, don't need no money. I showed up for two ducks, one is love, one is honey's. DJ stick this with the needle. Haters, we can't see y'all. Probably cause I put my people in all of a people.
Hey guys, welcome to game 2 of the School Crushers and Bayside Bumblebee series. So, as you probably know, the School Crushers won the first game. So the Bumblebees really need to win this game, so there's no sweep. But I'm excited to see what happens today. See who's on the mound. I'm excited to see the game.
Yeah, me too. I'm pulling for the Bumblebees here because division rivals, School Crushers, can't take a commanding lead on us. So yeah, if you want to look at the standings right up there, Kyle.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really fine with anything. I just wanna see a good, clean game happen today.
It's gonna be fun to watch.
Yep.
See you there.
Get on base.
Oh, it's up!
Oh, what a play!
And Garner the pitch.
Oh, he threw right back at him.
A liner back to Garner.
And Garner snares.
That'll end the top of the first. Paul back up to bat.
The 0-1 pitch.
Oh, that's fair!
Yeah. Oh!
See, that's a single.
A little angry, but it's kind of helping his pitch.
Oh,
that nicked his arm.
That's
2 hits.
0-2 count, so
Fisher
to the
Bresnan. Oh,
what a hit.
Down. And Callens up the bat.
Oh, and he chases. Safe all around.
And it's just
out of his head.
Up and away.
They walk in a run.
AK rears back and the pitch. And it hits him for the second time.
And he swings and misses. That's 2 down for AK.
It wasn't even close.
Ethan is auto taking with 4-0 and it works apparently.
And he hits it! It's right in the gap! Ethan rounding third! He's going home!
And it's a bases clearing single!
1 count to AK.
And he hits it! Right back at Paul! And it's a great play! Alright, 2-2 count.
Back. It's up. And he hits it. That's gone. Home run for George Governale. Okay, double. Ground rule double. And a ground rule double on all of this controversy for George Governale.
And he hits it. It's fair. Ethan's coming around third. And it's an RBI single.
One for Ethan.
Gone. Off the top of the wall for Ethan O. It's up. That's still in play. Play's dead. Play's dead.
I've only seen about like 20 people in person.
And Austin Capito strikes out 10th inning. But they scored 4 runs in the top 2. So, successful inning.
YoungGotti!
And the payoff pitch to Paul out.
It hits him! Runners on 1 and 2! Now pitch. And he walked the third straight batter. Bases loaded for a big shootout. And
YoungGotti!
Thank you. blocks and a run.
Balls in the new yard.
And it's 7-4 game.
It's 7-4, right?
Ow! It's high! Edward touches it. Garner thinks about tagging, but says no to that idea. And he takes one. No. Strike three. Fisher hits one. It's fair. It's not ground. Out on second.
First pitch of the inning. Did he go?
He went.
He went. Okay.
4-2 count.
Number 9, dancing over to first.
Strike three! And George strikes out for the second out. It's up! Out!
And that's the end of game one. As the school crushers lose to the Bumblebees. Great game, everyone.